What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Frivolous Father, where I review movies, TV, and other stuff. I'm your host, Ezekiel, and today I'm joined by the man behind the camera, the little one. Got my daughter sitting over there at the table doing schoolwork. And my wonderful wife enrolling in courses. My oldest is pretending to do homework, but I know he's back there watching YouTube videos. Hopefully he's watching me. Today we will be watching the trailer. It's an official teaser trailer for Marvel Studios' Thor: Love and Thunder. I am super excited about it. I really like the first Thor. That one was really cool. My favorite scene in that one was when he took the drink out of the coffee and slammed it on the ground. I'll be trying to do that, but I know better because my wife ain't going to let me do something like that. What was the second one? Thor Ragnarok was the second one? No. Thor the Dark World, which I forgot, and I hopefully will actually forget in the future because that one was terrible. And then Thor Ragnarok, which was hilarious. I loved it. Now they're coming out with the new one, Thor Love and Thunder, which is super anticipated. Everybody's ready for it. As you can see, my setup's a little bit different today because I just got off of work recently and I didn't expect to be shooting this video today. But then Marvel decided to give me a piece of candy and I'm going to eat it up. Alright, so let's buckle on in and get started.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I don't choose my own path. Live in the moment.
Back, Peter, in the back.
My superheroing days are over. Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Huh. Not me.
What? Just listen.
Oh my goodness. That was a crazy, crazy trailer. I was not expecting, I saw solo clips of it, and not clips, but screenshots of Natalie Portman coming back as Jane, I believe her name is. And she's over here wielding Mjolnir.
Mjolnir? What's Mjolnir?
What's the thing's name? Mjolnir? Mjolnir.
Mjolnir!
Whatever it is. The hammer. And that's really cool. I'm excited about that. I think, it looked like Zeus was in the trailer. Also, it's a guy with the lightning bolts. We saw the Guardians of the Galaxy coming back. They got to participate and be in it. Star-Lord was telling Thor to just look into the eyes of the people he cares about. And Thor with his big blue eyes was trying to make eye contact with him. That was super funny. What else? I don't know. I am excited for it. I can't say I'm as excited for Thor Love and Thunder as much as I am for Doctor Strange. I think Doctor Strange is going to be above and beyond. I'm super excited for it. But Thor, it looks like it's going to be a nice, funny movie. I think they kind of mastered the comedic aspect of when it comes to Marvel movies. I think Thor, I remember there's a certain theories around where each Marvel movie kind of is its own take on a genre. Ant-Man was kind of like the heist genres. What else? Which one was a buddy cop one? I think Thor was a buddy cop one. I think Princess wants to make an appearance and tell how much she likes the movie. I saw Korg come back. That was pretty cool. I didn't see the little scissor guy, the little guy with the knife hands. Come on, big girl. I didn't see the guy with the knife hands. I was hoping to see him come back. The whole Guardians of the Galaxy crew came back, except for I didn't see Gamora in the trailer, which was a little strange. I don't know. Maybe she might pop up. Maybe I'm blind. I don't know. I'm excited for it. I hope you guys are just as excited. Maybe drop down in the comment section below. Tell me how it is. I definitely give this trailer a solid 4 out of 5. Like I said, with all Marvel properties, you automatically get a 4 out of 5. I don't know. Yeah, let me know what you guys think about it. Let me know if you guys are excited. Princess seems to be excited. She won't stop bugging me. Does think she needs to go potty? Maybe. That might have been it. All right, so go ahead. Let me know how you guys like the trailer. Let me know if you guys are looking forward to it. Maybe even drop in and tell me what your favorite Marvel properties are. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate everything. Take it easy. Thanks for stopping by. I want you guys to know that I really appreciate you. I appreciate every like, every subscription. I appreciate every comment that you guys give me. Click up here for more reactions. Click up here for more reviews. And also, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns about me, my setup, or anything you guys want to see me do in the future, go ahead and drop it down in that suggestion box below. As always, take it easy.